Hi,
morning.
We're in a walk and they said we're supposed to give food to a special club in Port Harcourt. Port Harcourt is really in the River State in Nigeria. And right now, just finished packing the food and I'm planning to get dressed so I could go meet up the event. I didn't even know when I became an usher. Hi. I'm already at the event and right here to take food. I'll fill you up. Yeah, we're ready. We're setting out now and come join us. Program is ongoing and they are gathering for their portions. Sorry. Have you lioness? No, the lion. The program is on and here the food prepared at least more than 200 to feed the masses. And they're already here, they are ready for their portion. And it's time to share the food and everyone is trying to get their portions, their rations. They are seriously clean up. So happy to be here. Guess what? Some of them insisted on praying. I'm seriously gonna pray for the start. Alright, I'm gonna go help share now. Thank you. This is a prayer session.
Amen.
Amen.
You're the pastor, you're the pastor, you're the pastor.
Start,
no,
start
with
him.
He's the pastor.
Excuse me, sorry.
My pastor. You go pray, collect him.
Come on the line, make a position where now? See, don't tell
you. See, you don't forget to start the way.
When I come for Kandawa, I
come back. Come back.
Your face, 9-5 past the camera. See you.
Shamo.
Naturally supernatural.
We don't know where we are.
You know the road?
Yeah, I know the road as a matter of fact.
Okay. I mean, actually, give me money.
Well, we want to just, we're actually going back to the office because we just got done with a job and then we are grateful to God for success of the job. And then the area for which the job was executed, it's actually rough and rowdy and I don't know.
And then,
but it was peaceful at the end of the day, so we just want to return our glory to God.
We're back to the office and I'm seriously exhausted. I want to go up, take a shower, change up into something nice, you know. And advocate the growth of evangelism. And thank you so much for watching this video. Thank you for staying tuned. And thank you very much for subscribing down below. I love you, and I'll speak to you later.